The same guy that I wrote Burning House about. It's about when you realize you've done the wrong thing, but you haven't fixed it yet. You haven't made it right. So you're stuck in the middle.